Just so you know, Harold, just so you don't take yourself off the hook like you did about being responsible for Olivia, the bullet that gets me also gets Paige and Michael.
You're talking about
so you've been responsible for three deaths, not just one.
He'll keep his word.
Are you gonna do it? Or is it that AP trap?
Come off it! Will you just knock it off?
What does he say? Buddy doesn't even use the word kill. What does he say? Do it? It's time?
Take care of it, stupid?
The stupid here will think just because he doesn't use the word kill that it's okay. You don't say it, it ain't true.
He'll keep his word.
Has he ever kept his word?
He's always kept it for me.
You see, I get it. And you being as stupid as you are, how would you ever know?
Look, you're just 3 hours. This whole thing is over, okay? I'm gonna give you a smack if you keep it up. Still out?
Yeah, he's up. It's time, Harold, is the way he put it.
Did they finish unloading the boat?
I don't know. Get this one.
Did they finish unloading the boat?
Man, Harold, so you keep your word.
Shut up now. You said if they finish unloading the boat,
what are you talking about?
You're not going to let them go.
What are you, on drugs?
No, I'm not on drugs, Manny. Come on, Harold.
There's no way I can let these people go. Don't you understand that? If you don't, you're not as smart as I thought.
No, wait, Harold. Wait, Manny, wait. No, wait. Wait. No.